people are wondering, well, gee, with all this news of monetization heavily, why is gold down to 920 and silver back down to 1330 when they were both zooming? Well, in the last 2 days, open interest for gold increased by 1.2 million ounces. These guys are desperate. They loaded on the short positions for gold, and they're trying to now paint a picture that everything is getting improved with the stock market up and this silly new aggregator bank concept revisited. Oh, Michelle, this is